to be presented by the Spiro High School Marching Band under the direction of band director Mr. Kirk Hawks, Jennifer Darnell, and Judge Eddie Woods, and the back judge, Bob Johnston. Representing the Cardinals tonight as captains will be number 70, Ricky Emerson, along with 32, Tony Moreland, 36, Zachary Gray, and number 75, Ryan Cleary. For the Bulldogs, the captain, Chris Massey, is flanked by the co-captains, number 12, Marty Darnell, and number 76, Brent Perdue. And elected to receive. Collinsville has selected to defend from the east, and that's where we'll get the game started. Tyler Gluck on the kickoff return. Nice yardage by Gluck.
The ball
ball carrier picks up about 5 yards on the play. Massey pitches wide to Travis Abdullah. Abdullah.
Brad Benham, the ball carrier again.
Wilson pushes inside to number 9, Ronnie Brown. Chris Massey pitches wide to Tarzan Buddha. Now Buddha still on the team. He takes the ball into Cardinal territory down to the center. Tarzan Buddha once again, this time short run. Fires downfield and it's overthrown. Well, it's Abdullah, the ball carrier. Abdullah fumbles the ball, picks up his own fumble, pulling the feet, knocks out of bounds. Number 11, Brett Franklin. Emerson drops back to pass, is knocked out of the pocket, and is knocked out of bounds right at the 25 and back for the anticipated punt. And number 8, Sean Tazar, drops back to touch the ball for the Cardinals. Out of bounds in Bulldog camp. Charles Campbell is looking for him. Campbell is picked up and goes down inside the 5-yard line. Nice. Campbula, the ball carrier, takes the ball over the left side of the line. Takes the ball down very near to the 1-yard line.
What's the score? Bristol. Nobody know.
Penalty flag on the left. We have a motion penalty. Chris Matthew on the keeper. Touchdown, Willard. Chris Matthew shows his touchdown outright. And so with the play of the ball, and for the extra point, Gerard Johnson to hold. The ball kicked up, and it is Chris. Number 48, Chris Kipper, along with Brett Francis, back deep to receive the Carlisle kickoff. Francis brings the ball out to the 25-yard line. From the shot one formation, punt for Collinsville. Rod Johnson fields the Tazar punt, and he is nailed at about the 30-yard. Council, the fullback. Chris Massey alerts defenders. He's still on his feet. He moves into pit. Cardinal Harrison. David Council, the ball carrier, takes the ball down to the 39-yard line. Pitch goes wide to Tarek Abdullah. Tarek Abdullah spins one tackle, gets down to about the possession. And that for the first down for Collinsville as the ball is spotted at the Bulldogs 37-yard line. And Collinsville is now looking at a 3rd and 12. The Michael Gray on a nice run. Okay, hold on. Ball down to the 35-yard line of the Bulldogs. David. Brad Benham, the ball carrier, is loose. Takes the ball down to the 20-yard line on a nice run by Benham. Another first and 10. Collinsville for coming down tonight. We appreciate your attendance and please be careful going home.